Now, and San Francisco 49ers rookie wide receiver Ricky Pearsall is out of the hospital after he was shot Saturday during an attempted robbery. Officials say this happened in the afternoon while Pearsall was walking alone. Police say that two rounds were fired from the 17-year-old suspect's gun and one hit Pearsall in the chest. That suspect was also hit and taken to the hospital. Not clear who fired that shot. The local district attorney's office says it'll file charges in juvenile court.